A Southside Elementary School is using bingo to try to help improve students' education. A bingo fundraiser will be held at Sandville Elementary School tomorrow night for new playground equipment. The school's principal says the new equipment would allow the kids to have more fun outside the classroom, which could help them in the classroom. The goal is to raise $30,000 to $40,000 over the next couple of years for the equipment, and tomorrow's fundraiser runs from 6 to 8.